A lot of my friends asked me to play this tune because it's dope and I dig it. I was listening to it ages ago. But you'll know what it is. It's Regulators, so check it out. Yeah. From Michael McDonald and them, Nate Dogg and them, Warren G. Check it out, yo. It was a clear black night, a clear white moon. Warren G was on the streets trying to consume some skirts for the heat, so I can get some funk just rolling in my ride, chilling all alone. I hit the east side of the LBC on a mission trying to find Mr. Warren G. Seen a car full of girls, ain't no need to tweak. All these skirts know what's up with 213. I hooked a left on 21 and Lewis. Some brothers shooting dice, so I said, let's do this. I jumped out my ride. I said, what's up? These brothers put some gats, so I said, I'm stuck. The girls pippin' me, I'm a riding truck. They've been looking so hard, they say, hit the curb. Better come up with the things, there's some horny tricks. See my homie and some brothers all in his mix. I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking my set. I can't believe they're taking Warren's wealth. They took my rings, they took my Rolex. I look at the brother, said, damn, what's next? I got my homie hemmed up, and they all around. Seem they're sticking in that big right wing, round, pound for pound. But it's come up real quick before they start to clap. Best pull on my strap and let them bust us down. Yo, guns to my head, I think I'm going down. I can't believe this happening in my hometown. If I had wings, I would fly. Let me contemplate, I glance in the cut, and I see my homie Nate. 16 in the clip and one in the hole. Nate Dogg is about to make somebody turn cold. Now they dropping and yelling, it's a tad bit late. Nate Dogg and Warren G had to regulate. Yo, laid all them buses down, I let my cat explode. No one switching my mind back into freak mode. If we want skirts, then back and observe. I just left a gang of those over there in the curve. Now Nate got the freaks, and that's a known fact. Before I got jacked, I was on the same track. Back up, cause it's on. N-A-T-E-N me, the Warren to the G. Just like I thought, they were in the same spot. And these are no desperate, hey. Nate Dogg and the G-Child were in need of something there. One of them things was sexy as hell. I said, ooh, I like your side. See, my car's broke down and you seem real nice with you. Let's take me ride. I got a car full of girls, it's going real swell. Next stop is the Eastside, no change. Yeah, I'm in the G-Funk era. Yeah, and if you know like I know, you don't wanna step to this. It's the G-Funk era, funked out with a gangster twist. And if you smoke like I smoke, and you high like every day, and if your ass is a buster, 213 will regulate. Motherfucker, come on, Yeah. I keep forgetting we're not in love anymore. I keep forgetting things will never be the same again. I keep forgetting that you made that so clear. I keep forgetting, baby. Peace, tubers. Alright, see ya. Yeah, I gotta go. I'm playing in 4:45.
Whereabouts?
Docklands.
So, people can catch you around
Melbourne? Oh, yeah, yeah, hey, hey, oh, shit, hey, you guys still watching? Okay, well, yeah, I'll be there now, 4:45. Oh yeah, it's Jamie still. Going to play gigs out of the Docklands on Fridays, 4:45 till about 7:30. Oh, all places, World Bar. Yeah, you guys will see me. Just look for me. Check it out.